That's my pinak bit, guys, with oyster sauce and garnish with the deep fried prawn head. Thank you for watching. Hello guys, good morning. In today's video, gagawa ako ng my own version pinak bit without meat, just pinak bit with oyster sauce. That's it. Since natapos na akong naghiwa ng mga gulay ko, ayan na siya. I-turn on ko yung ano ko, yung stove. Tapos, painitin ko yung aking kawali. Ayan na. Tapos ito yung oyster sauce ko. At saka yung paminta. At saka yung salt. It's done. I'm gonna turn off the fire now. We're gonna do plating. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy. Bye.